Hey, I'm John Cristana here, multimillionaire affiliate marketer, and I'm gonna be showing you in this video how to make money online starting from scratch. Let's get it. Hey, John Cristana here, multimillionaire, and the first step to making money starting working online is you wanna start working with affiliate marketing because it is easier. There are so many business models to start, but affiliate marketing is the easiest one to start online. You only have to worry about one thing, which is sending traffic instead of a million other things. This frees you up to become a traffic generation master, which is the basis of selling anything online. You'll also be stressless because you don't have to do customer service with affiliate marketing. Again, you don't have to own any products with affiliate marketing. And the best part is you actually don't have to worry about like 90% of the things. You don't have to worry about getting a product. You don't have to worry about customer service. You don't have to worry about location. You don't have to worry about having a business. You don't have to worry about having money for ads. You don't have to worry about angry customers. You don't have to worry about happy customers. You don't have to worry about appointments or clients or phone calls or emails or anything with affiliate marketing. You just have to get people clicking on links. And what's great is if people don't want to buy a particular product that you are putting up links for, then you just swap it out. Again, whereas in a normal business, you have to dump the entire product. You know, you have to sell things, you have to create new websites, you have to do all this other stuff. And you have a huge variety of offers to work with in affiliate marketing. Anything on Amazon, you can be an affiliate for. Uber, you can be an affiliate for. All the airline companies, you can be an affiliate for. Anything on Walmart, you can be an affiliate for. People want to lose weight, there are offers for that. People want to look more beautiful, there are offers for that. People want to get laid, there are offers for that. People want to find a date, there are affiliate offers for every single thing you can imagine online in the world, in life. And the offer owners, they spend their own money split testing things to make sure that when you send traffic to their websites, that you will make sales and you will get conversions. They handle 95% of the work. The guys like me who own products that you can be affiliates for are doing the hard work. All you have to do is get people clicking on links. The second step to making money online starting from scratch is to build your list, your email list, and learn email marketing. You always want to be building a list when you're doing affiliate marketing. Most marketers sleep on building a list, but it is a long-term asset if you build it. All you have to do is give something away to people for free to get them to give you your email. Whatever you give away, make it related to your product that you're selling. If you're helping people find baby strollers, give them an ebook or a document on how to buy a good baby stroller. Give away a little PDF with 3 weight loss tips in it if you're selling weight loss products. It doesn't have to be some giant book. You can literally go to Microsoft Word and just rewrite an article or combine a few different pieces of articles or stuff that you find on the internet, and voila, you have a PDF with 3 weight loss tips in it. And if you help consolidate all the mess of information that's out on the internet and consolidate into something actionable, people will appreciate you and it'll make them more likely to buy. This is the law of reciprocation. And if you add value in your emails, people will purchase even more. Again, folks get text messages all day. You text with your friends because maybe interesting things are going on. Your emails should be similarly interesting and similarly personal. If you are personal, interesting, entertaining, and not boring, people will read your emails long term. If you are just pitching people in your emails, they will go to spam. Add value, be personal, be entertaining. It's not complicated. Just think about what the other person at the other end of the computer wants to be reading. Now you might be thinking, John, but in other videos you said don't build a list. Now, I made most of my millions without any email list. I just did it really simply. I did advertorial offer, right? But Email lists are an asset, and I'm a much bigger fan of long-term thinking now. Again, back in the day, I was just out for a quick buck. I said, how do I make $50,000 this week? And I said, okay, I'm just gonna copy some ads and add advertorial offer and boom, make money, and I don't care about long-term assets. You should care about long-term assets. Long-term assets are gonna create wealth for you. And an email list, I have over a million person email list now, will create wealth for you because now you have a way to communicate with a lot of people over a long period of time. Again, your email list, nobody can take away from you. In my case, my YouTube channel went down for a week and an audience that I spent years building up was stripped from me in a flash. But an email list can't happen like that. So it's an asset and I think it's good to build it. Now, the third tip to making money starting from scratch is to learn paid advertising from day one. Now, free traffic strategies are great. Nobody wants to spend money. I know half of y'all are from India or Pakistan and like, you know, you don't like spending money. You claim not to have money, you have money for ads. But everybody has money for ads if they have a dollar or two. Most marketers just never venture into paid advertising. But you don't need a lot of money to get started with paid advertising. Again, you could do it with a dollar. Now, many say they're gonna start paid advertising someday, but never actually do. Dedicate to learning paid advertising from day one, even if you have a small budget. Promote app installs. You can spend hundredths, a penny. If you have one penny, you can buy ads. You can buy ads on CPV networks, on mobile app networks, etc. You don't need a giant budget. Nurture the list that you build from doing really cheap marketing, just like I taught you, with a small ad budget. And then just start building everything and create a long-term cycle, create a long-term process to make you more money. I advocate picking one paid strategy and one free strategy. In my case, you see my paid strategy is television advertising. My free strategy is YouTube channel. I have a lot more strategies than that I employ in my business to get us to the point where we're at, which we did $7 million last year, but you get the picture. I also encourage you to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell, because if you don't hit the notification bell, you will not be able to know when our Monday live streams start. I'm giving away a gift card on PlayStation, right? See, it says scratch off for the pin number. I'm gonna scratch it off live on camera. Netflix, you want a free Netflix subscription? Again, I'll be scratching this off live on my live stream. And I'm giving away a lot more money too. Prepaid debit cards, PayPal money, Amazon money, Spotify money, Audible money, but you won't be able to get access to that if you are not live. So make sure you subscribe and hit the notification button. And if you like my channel, you like marketing, and you love learning about the process, and you need me to just keep you focused, then, I don't know, leave a comment. Let me know what's going on in your life. Talk to you soon. See ya. Bye.